If you they look me koro koro and you they hear me whine whine, I be say you tanda gidigba on top of the chairman television station Wazobia TV on top Star Times channel 195. And as we they talk, this not the only democracy when they on top of television, because now the program of the people, by the people, and for the people, as in their heart. My name now is Ezugwu Chukwudi, and as usual, and I know say I know they alone inside studio. I deal with my brother when Sabi well as they concern politic matter. As in the heart.
Good morning, Nigerians. Good morning. Our followers of the program As the Heart, we don't carry and come now the month again to also sunshine with them, the informate them on what they happen for the political arena and this period. And you know, go different from the regular stories that they give now today, because today own as well carry fire. That is in the heart, seriously. We'll also open our phone line when that time reach for now to also do it in chookmouth for the matter. That is any of the matter we interest in now. Any angle I won't bring her from, because we are all Nigerians, and we also need to do it, and we need to talk and talk about the bios of body. And my name never see change. My name now Nkubi, and this now As E Dey Hot.
Everybody knows say the month of September, now month when carry plenty action inside Obodo Nigeria, because the expectations of everybody when they inside Obodo Nigeria get to do with say, okay, Oga Presido don't talk say for September, he go siddon, put in two legs for ground, and bring out the people when go work with them for inside in government. From September 1, go to September 29. People they watch and with side eyes, sake of say, we never see ministerial list. On the 30th of September, people begin to shout, say, the way when things they go, it be like say the promise when Oga Presido talk, say, he go do on his own when nobody send them, say, he go break the promise. But at exactly 4:59, the chief of staff of Oga Presido and the special advisor of Oga Presido, as they concern Senate, that is Abba Kyari and Ita Enang, then carry waka enter inside the office of our Senate President Bukola Saraki, go submit the ministerial list, give Bukola Saraki. And Bukola Saraki come talk and say, this list when you don't collect, so he show everybody the envelope, say, they never tear them, and he no go touch them, he no go open them, until the Senate go resume plenary, that is when they sit down again, today, when be Tuesday. Say, Nadia, he go tear them, come show the whole world the names when they on top of that list. But some people don't come look and come to say, he gets some kind names when they inside. He gets names when no they inside. And Nigerians here don't stand up. Everybody they watch say, okay, if Oga Presido take in time to bring up this list, if some people they inside here, they go verse. If some people not they inside here, they don't go verse, because he does say, now credible people he wants. On top of us in the hall today, we won't check on our expectations as he take consign that list. We don't go waste too much time. When we talk small, we throw the phone lines open so that you go talk. And those when the matter concern go take the necessary action.
Yes, because that time will come when I go also talk, because the expectation now with the anticipate right now to know who and who go make up this list. Because going by wetin Chukwudi don't talk, Oga Presido talks say, look, now credible people. And for him to get that long duration of time, so, like how many months to say he won't take career, excuse me, carry out in research, carry out in investigate, to know who go fill in the appropriate position, ministerial position, at least we Nigerians go feel, say, yes, Mr. Oga Presido don't do it in homework well, and right about now. Now, those people, we Nigerians go on look forward to, those people, we Nigerians go feel, say, yes, now them be the credible people, the Ogunga people who go fill this position. Now, in Nigerians, they expect to see. Because if you go, they go contrary to what Nigerians expect, well, you go feel, say, hey, Oga Presido, which levels now, how you can't do this thing like this? Because nobody waiting, you promise us. If you know that these people you go bring out eventually, why not come and release the list? Why release it now? That anticipation still they build up. And now today, we go know how far. We go know as the battle they go. Chukwudi, you get within, I don't know how true this one is, but the Senate on their own part talk say, look, say they're not gonna do it. Say they're not gonna collect half list. Say that we won't see the entire list. But then, I can't talk to at least, the fact that Oga Muhammad Buhari don't submit at least a larger number of the list, make them even start up with that one. At least they anticipate the next remaining list will come out. Well, the president himself don't promise, say yes, he will send very, very soon.
Well, as Oga Presido don't talk, I'm saying, one of the two major reasons they give why Oga Presido taking time before he come up with this list. The first one, I say, we need to reevaluate our ministries then. Mm-hmm. Make we know the ones when they're very, very important. Know the ones when we say we need to, if not to merge
yes,
with other ministries so that they go become one, because now the same work they virtually they do
yes.
Or the ones when we go scrap, because it be like say the work when they do the thing, it not be waiting, they talk, say make it be. And the other one, I say, Oga President don't talk, say, he wants make input people when they're credible inside that list. If we go by two of these things, if we go by two of these things, when we say don't list now, it go there very, very possible. Say, when we talk, say, full list, our constitution talks, say, every state must get a representative minister.
Mm-hmm.
That one means, say, okay, if we look and go front and back, every state must be represented, and we get 36 states in the Federal Capital Territory. But if we can't check the system, we get minister, can't get minister for state.
State,
sometimes we go see, say, the figure they reach like 42, 41. But if Oga Presido don't talk, say, he won't revamp, it is impossible, say, we go see a particular total number. In the coming months, everything will come open, make Nigerians can see. Because in truth, if we check the ministries and some of the work when they do, it be like, say, some, they overlap. One, they do waiting one, suppose they do. And one, suppose if you do waiting three, they do. That one, and one thing on the side. Then the second one, I say, if Oga Presido talk, say, he wants people when they're credible to they inside that list. Some of the names when they don't they tout, some of the names when they don't they bandy about, if those names come out for inside that list, hey, a lot of Nigerians go cry foul.
No, of course, Nigerians go on question where the credibility where you promise, say, you they seek for.
Very true. Because then again, if we go and define credibility now, are we talking of, okay, this person, they're credible to do the job.
The job, man. Yes.
Or this person, no big person of questionable character. Because before even person even become minister, then they send their names, go give people when we say their own, to check your background. Check whether you get court case. Check whether you get criminal record. Check whether you as a Nigerian, what you supposed to do based on, say, your taxes and everything you they do. If these people get case when they slam on top of their neck, what we go do? But in this country, when we say people when get case, they do anyhow. Because even the president gubernatorial candidate of the APC, Abubakar Audu, the man get case.
We know that one now.
Which one you know?
Why const? No, sometimes.
No. I'm just saying it because many Nigerians know. Because if any name come out, we see we don't need to level for this country. We say we know they even a surprise at anything again. We are no longer in shock.
So why?
Which one be Is it normal?
Is it normal? It is. Look for the system.
Whenever you say when I talk something, and they talk something bad, they say like say the thing when I talk, you support the bad thing.
But I don't support any bad thing. Take a minute now.
Why now say Why now say
I didn't try to say yes. The two they talk somehow it makes sense.
Define but your inside the thing when I talk. Why you say why you not say bam? Why you not say true?
Why I would say bam?
Why
Why I would say bam?
Why
What to be the meaning of that one?
What to be the meaning of for
I
my own talk?
So you the talk so.
Okay, talk okay Oh yeah, I mean talk your own because see what I'm going
to No. What now you try to say? Look, what did they talk? No bad. the governorship candidate for Kogi State
of APC. They talk and complete. He get case. You know get case.
He get case.
So if you see people when their name get case inside, you go surprised.
Chukwudi, we know say this nobody today.
No, they call my name. When you define where you go,
hold on. Nobody today start. After all, Theodore Oji no get case before he become governor.
Does he make it right?
He does not make it right. Take it easy. Because you don't start them now. May I start when they talk about issue? Then you can't enter that particular one. You can't raise your voice up, come hammer on them. On the platform say because the individual are APC. Fine, it is not right. But why would they take them personal?
Why are they taking them personal now? Am I not speaking for Nigerians?
You are speaking for Nigerians.
What speak am I not speaking?
Don't tell me not to speak the speaker speaking. Meanwhile, you can hear them say, listen to me and listen clearly. Listen, you started an argument, or rather you started a talk. You can't talk. At least my belly the sweet say yes, Chukwudi, they talk. Nigerians when they also they watch it, they talk. They know say yes, they talk. Suddenly,
I can't talk the one we pay you.
No, I can't talk the one we pay you. You talk the one they write.
We pay you.
No, but he pay you. You talk the one they write.
But he pay you.
Hold on, you talk the one they write. But the tone. You don't want to call me say, whether not me, you're blessing me, they point out to.
So, what did pay you? The tone when I use.
And now, can't they even point me say, this person, where be this person? I come, he won't become this thing. Can't they point me?
How you take no say now you are the point?
Why no point before here? Why no point this way? Why direct the point to me?
Even Bible talk and say, guilty conscience. You see, guilty conscience, no waiting.
Chukwudi, it is enough of you. Take it easy. Just mind yourself on this program. Oga Kunle, good morning. Mind yourself on this program. Good morning, Oga Kunle.
Good morning.
Oga Kunle, how
talk
can
to
you
us,
today?
Talk to us, we hear you.
Good morning, how's today now?
Fine.
Men are no fight, too.
Now him starter. Now him starter.
I will continue to speak the truth for Nigeria.
I will continue to speak the truth for Nigeria as well.
Israelis, when they say they bring command, I'm sure they are not going to bring magicians. I know that the people will know. They will bring. Understand now? They just delay the list for their own this thing. They are not going, we are not going to see magicians there. We are not going to see different people there. People that we knew, we are going to see there. Understand? And if truly the name of those people that you mentioned, if they are there, understand now? Understand? You see, you are seeing the same cycle. Understand now? And again, the issue is that for me, if they open the paper today, the letter today, everything today, is today we receive the official list, not on the 30th. Understand now? So the issue is that don't be surprised, people that you are going to see there. Understand? And then for these forms, you tell us that you can produce a 35 ministerial name. For for good foremost, understand now. And you see, say that you see, have 15 left. Understand now. For me, it's not powerful. Understand now. What are they doing there? They are not. They are not be fair to the country. Then because okay, you tell me that also, you can't pick 30 something. Let's say 30 ministerial name for nominee for the 36 states for good foremost. Understand now. You see, if the Senate reject the name that they want it completely, I'm in support of that. Because we have waited for long.
Okakule, thank you very, very much for your contribution. And continue to watch As the Hot. Also, they tell the people of Kaduna, say, a program like As the Hot, they really hot. So make them follow up. Oga Solomon, good morning.
Hey, my guys, I'm Adema.
Who they find, Oga Solomon?
My brother, I tire for Nigeria.
I been no tire.
Because now we get
out. Matter one thing, the truth, Nigeria not the right for democracy. Okay, man, if you see country when they pass this democracy, then get one language. Before a country like Nigeria, when they divided by tribe and religion, democracy not be one good form of government. It's very sad to say. The system will be corrupt. You know, and if you look, it's there for Bible. You don't want place for Bible when we see the people with the build tower to go and meet God. During that time, they were speaking one language. So when God saw the power of their unity, they can't give them different languages. They're not to meet up to their goals. Now, if you look at countries, when they speak one language, they do well in terms of government affairs. Look at our system, for example. The constitution says they're very corrupt. If Nigeria must move forward there, that constitution, they need to rewrite them again. Now, like for this ministerial list, why don't I say, all of the people, when they all of them, they're corrupt. Who you want to bring? So it just is so sad, man. That's why you're also in the matter, sir.
Thank you very much, Oga Solomon.
Oga Solomon, wait till we go talk. We say, I beg, make you no tire.
No tire.
You know, say, you, sir, now one of the voices of Nigeria outside is our Obodo country, because now Chicago, you call us from. You go try your own best to the contribute, because if you check the society where you day now, you go see, say, based on government, nobody say everything, they perfect, but things they move well. We must do our own best to ensure, say, our own country self, they very, very okay. But we on top of our city hall, we will continue to the talk, so that those where the matter concern go do the right thing and move this our country forward. From Chicago, we go Amsterdam. Collect this call from Oga Bobby. Oga Bobby, good morning, sir. I don't take small, though.
And not be say it. They try to call, but I don't feel they get through. You know.
Okay, buddy. Good morning.
And they try every day. Every day now they try to call. So, but I don't feel they get through.
Welcome, man.
So okay.
Talk to us.
You get what I want. Yesterday topic. You get what you want. Guy talk. He say nah, good luck. What the good luck gonna do for grand? Boy, they claim.
Yeah.
Say nah, he do. The petroleum own. First of all, I won't try to remind that guy. Say, if you think back, for Goodluck administration, when they talk about to repair the refinery, the Mazweke, where they trouble now, he said to repair the refinery, I forget the amount when she called, some billions of dollars, then they call. Then it costs, okay, they're not going to take the foreign company to repair RAM. So they go take Nigeria company to repair the refinery. Then later she can't change mouth. Say the money is too much to take repair RAM. So there's no need to repair RAM. So me, that person try to remember, say, they not repair any refinery for Nigeria. The only the promise is to repair them, and the way they say they repair them, they know they say they go repair them in under 1 year before they lose the election. No. Say they go repair them, will not get any result from the outcome of it. So me, that remind me that guy remember that one. You know, maybe what I want to try contribute for that one first. Then the aspect of the list of Buhari don't bring commot. What did they again? Then they complain, say, he never bring list. He don't bring list corner, now they complain, say, this one, that one. So what did Nigeria want? You know, the thing they tire person, what did they want? Me, that if the list was don't bring commot, me, they work with this list. So if you not reach them, me, they bring another list. That's what they do. Not be one by the one day that they bring everything they come at. Why the list, they, Buhari, they check everybody when he won't put for the list. Whether corruption charges, you get to do your assessment of the people before you appoint them. So that's what you do. That's why the list take time. That's my contribution.
Thank you very much, Oga Bobby. Thank you very, very much for your contribution. And still, they I'm going to tell you, say, they tell your people over there, say, maybe they follow up on this program. Ogo Biora, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Bobby. How are you?
Good day, fine.
Good day, fine, Ogo Biora.
So good, good morning.
Good morning, sir. We greet you.
Before I contribute, I disagree with Bobby. Because before the past administration go, they have awarded the local engineering to start repairing the refinery. Not this administration that keep the contract. Let me go come to today's issue. You know, when our president says he wants to bring clean and clear people for ministers, I tell people, say, don't be clean and clear people. That's also delay the time. If somebody like, if somebody that has case in court, somebody that they call for tribunal, and the case is there for court, and they put out for minister. If somebody that takes 600 billion do website or something like that, the case is there, they give a minister, then who is clean there? So, but what we are saying is that let them come out and start their work. Now we are talking small, small. Until they start their work, we will now commence our talking properly. Because what we are seeing now is like, close me, close, tell me, give me black skin, and ask me what color is this. Until then we will talk properly. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I want to lodge a complaint for you, I beg. Help me talk to Nedi and the Kachim, their program, eh? The way they treat their fans is not good at all. So get this on a line they had for people. People where they call. I don't know for that even program. So but if somebody calls, then go collect the call, they make the person, they joke with the person, you know, they talk to the person with the waiting credit, and they don't go talk to them. So the thing is not too good.
No problem. Thank you very much for that important information to them. We appreciate you they watch us and you they follow us where we're. Oga Prince, all the way from Owerri. Oga Prince, we dey greet you, sir.
Good morning, Chukwudi. Nkubi, man of the people. Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Prince.
How are
you? We're fine.
One talk this morning, they say Nigeria should get patient. They have been patient all this way. I don't know why they not there in a hurry. With the demand for this list all this way. Now the list don't come yet, but we see the complaint. Human being, there's no way you can satisfy human being. Nothing you can do. Even if they want to share your blood, say you want to satisfy them. They still to complain, say you don't do enough, you don't do enough. So then let Nigeria, let them be patient with this government. I want to assure that this government is God that brought this government to us. Now God give us this government where they are. Nigeria is coming from a deliverance where God delivered them. Not between a human being delivered them. I mean, from bad government. So let them be, even the people where they in the list, whether they get one issue or not, whether you like it or not, the president don't appoint them, You know, don't remove them from them. Do you get?
Yes.
So that's my take this morning.
Thank you very much
for that important information when you just contribute. Quick one, we go rush, enter market. When we go this market, come back, we'll continue our discussion. As it then consign the ministerial list, today, not today, our Senate, them go tear the envelope on top of that list, bring out all the names when they inside. We won't check the expectations of Nigerians and wetin they feel about the list. Will they come back nasty as it dey hot?
If you don't just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.